Live. Make sure to check it out. Welcome to my YouTube channel. If you're new here, please subscribe. It always is appreciated. And we're going to try and do some sky bases with Mr. Green. Am I right, Mr. Green? On my stream?
Or are you talking like right here? Because right here, it's a different situation. Yeah.
Drop at the pallet place. I'm gonna go get us the heli. Just harvest max mats on metal, brick, and wood. And let's just pray to God we get a good circle.
It's gonna sound like that, bud.
If we get a good fucking sky base, yeah. We need to get a good fucking circle.
But perfect, we can get max mats.
Okay, there's the next circle. Mats right now. Start stockpiling. Get some brick too. Get some crash pads, just in case. We both carry one crash pad, just in case. You can carry two. Or if you could find six, we'll split it even 3-3. I'm at max wood. However, I am breaking some for you here. I got crash pads, so find your own. Otherwise, I'll split some with you. Got more wood here for you. I got a purple SMG. I did. Okay, I got six crash pads. I'm set. I'm just stockpiling on any mats I can at the moment. Okay, we got guys shooting over there. We'll just ignore them as long as they ignore us. I'm just here to get some brick.
Well, now that I know you can't, like, see me at that height, I'm actually, we can build a narrow, easy one and just spread out when we need to.
got oatmeal on my keyboard. Awesome, I'm heading back to the map factory. Hurry up. The circle, dude. Yeah, you're in the circle. The sky base. Did you forget? Well, get material, I'm coming to you. Because in order for this to work, we're gonna have to land.
Oh yes, that should work perfectly.
We're gonna have to land at the high ground. Yeah, just ignore him. Fuck. Did he shoot an RPG at you? Hop in, just throw him. I said hop in. I'm... Why? You're fine. Fly to that area. Location exactly. Right here. Where we built up, we're gonna do it right here. Stop. Oh. What the fuck? Okay, then go to the road. Up, go. Down. There, up. This is the worst. Okay. Up. Here. Just move. We'll try again. That's what I was trying to do. Okay, go down. Right here, down. I can build up from here. Down a bit more. Okay, up. Quit fucking hitting it! Okay, switch seats. And fight! God damn, when you're stuck in build mode, it doesn't work. There. I'm gonna get right next to it. Build. Now. Keep building. Build a floor now, right under us. Four of them. Right there.
You're listening to Party Royale. Let's get
awesome. Go mad up. Okay. Okay, I'm good. Fuck! Build. Karen's not respecting the drip! Dude, we aren't gonna get shot down. Because we got shot down. I'm sorry, Karen can't respect the drip. Hey, you're still alive. Supply drop. Well, let's get a victory royale. Because I'm pissed. You know how much work it takes for a YouTube intro?
It's a shit ton.
Oh, they no longer have blue smoke. Shot you down. I'm gonna give him a fucking beating. You see who shot you down? Head to circle. Storm. Fucking hate Karen. Couldn't respect the damn trip. We need guns. We need real guns. Not the toy guns that you see at the supermarket. I got a big pot for you. Medikit for you. Don't use the big pot yet. Don't use it yet. Just in case we find minis on the way. Just in case. You fucking idiot. Oh, you had two big pots.
Oh, fuck.
Don't need it. I know, we weren't the only one who tried to sky base. And the lazy. Got the best ground coverage. Either way you think about it, it's a top 10 situation. No, but it's still a top 10 situation. shoot yet.
I'll just live. Wait like 10 seconds.
What barrier marker?
How the fuck did that not go to school? And I got shoot at her. Hop in, Shannon.
Oh, it's one guy left.
Stop, stop, stop. We're gonna do something special with this, dude. Don't shoot him, don't shoot him, don't shoot him. We're gonna do something special with this man. Just trust me. Don't be a general poopy pants. He's boxed up right now. We're just gonna let him be. Shit, don't shoot him, shoot him. I mean, don't shoot him. Don't shoot him, don't shoot him! Dude, just trust me, don't shoot him. You were saying? I had completely control of the situation. If he let him box up like what I was doing, I was gonna build a tower with us with shotguns at the top and let him fly towards us because I had a launch pad. I'm enjoying this, so. Not screw it. Let's just go for victory royales. I feel like royaling. This feels good. I haven't gotten this in a while. I got the dad bod with the Millennium Falcon.
Oh, I just realized my YouTube video's still going on. Well, guys, that was a YouTube video for you. I hope you guys enjoy. Have a wonderful night. Peace out.